What's going on, guys? It is JM, it is speakboxing. Make sure you guys subscribe to this channel before you click on to any of my videos. Also, comment below in the comment section if you guys have any opinions and what I'm saying in any of my videos. Like always, it is appreciated if you guys could drop me a quick sub to on my channel. So, I just watched the HBO preview for the Andre Ward Sergey Kovalev rematch on June the 17th, and this was a very interesting documentary. I'm gonna say it's just like one of them HBO previews, they're about half an hour long. You can go check it out on YouTube. So it's basically people talking about the first fight and Andre Ward and Sergey Kovalev speaking about it. Just a preview, going over the last fight and what they're going to do in this fight. And you know, you've seen them before. Obviously, if you're a boxing fan, you've probably seen them before. But this was a very good one because you have Sergey Kovalev. And Sergey Kovalev in this preview, and it showed clips of Sergey Kovalev at the first press conference for this rematch and stuff like that. And Sergey Kovalev just looks like he's dying to get in the ring with Andre Ward. He just looks like he's sick of all the talk. He's sick of all this controversy. He's just sick of it. He wants to get in there and he wants to destroy Andre Ward. And he said it now on many occasions. When he gets in the ring with Andre Ward on June the 17th, he's going to end Andre Ward's career. There's going to be no trilogy. There's going to be no rubber match. He's going to go in there and he's going to end Andre Ward's career. And Sergey Kovalev, his whole demeanour to me, he's just a very mean man. And he's just like, you look at him and you think, Jesus Christ, you're mean. Like, you just don't give a shit about anything, do you? You're just one of these guys, you get in there and you're just going to hurt someone. And that's exactly what's on his mind when he gets in there with Andre Ward. But Andre Ward is a very talented boxer. And he is genius level almost when it comes to defensive skill in a boxing ring. Like, what he does in there takes a very, very high amount of talent. So Sergey Kovalev, I think if he hurts Andre Ward, he's really gonna have to put it on him. He's really gonna have to put the heat on him, because if he hurts Andre Ward and then goes back and tries to box him and tries to play it carefully, then Andre Ward's gonna recover and he's gonna out hustle him like he did in the first fight, in my opinion. I know a lot of people said, oh, Kovalev was robbed, and don't get me wrong, if you had it around the two, Sergey Kovalev, then I can't argue with that. If you had it around the two for Andre Ward, then yeah, okay, I can agree with that as well, because I had it around the two to Andre Ward. But if you had it around the two to Sergey Kovalev, then yeah, I can, whatever, I can go with that. But when you start saying 5 or 6 rounds to Sergey Kovalev, I'm just like, no, that didn't happen. But Sergey Kovalev, to me, he could be one of the scariest men in boxing today. He could be the scariest man in boxing. Because this guy goes in there and he wants to hurt you. He wants to take you out. He wants to destroy you. Sergey Kovalev's the kind of guy, if he knocks you flat out cold in the ring, he's not going to come over afterwards and stand over you with the doctors to see if you're okay. No, he's not going to do that. He's going to go back to his corner and wait for the announcement. He's just not going to show you any emotion. He goes in there and he knocks you out. Obviously, we all know that Sergey Kovalev killed a man in the ring many years ago, early on in his career, and obviously he has spoke about it and he has said that he has thought about it in the past, and he does think about it before fights sometimes. And he did give money to the guy's family and all of that. Like, even though he's a cold guy, Sergey Kovalev, he's not a total sociopath. He does feel some emotion, but I'm just saying, he's not a guy who's going to give a shit if he knocks you flat out cold in the ring. He's not going to be like Canelo did with Khan. He's not going to go over and stand with him and stuff like that. This guy is in there to hurt you. He knows the reality of boxing. He knows that if he hurts you, he's going to hurt you, and there's no point crying about it. And he's just very angry with Andre Ward. And it looks like he's more angry with Andre Ward than he was with Jean Pascal leading into their rematch, because obviously Jean Pascal pissed him off with a lot of talking, trash talking, like saying that Sergey Kovalev was a racist and stuff like that. I think Sergey Kovalev could handle that. Obviously, he still absolutely battered Jean Pascal in there, and I think he prolonged it because he just destroyed him over 7 or 8 rounds. But I think this time it's just so much more personal with Andre Ward, because Andre Ward took his O from him. Andre Ward took his titles off him, and Andre Ward, in his opinion, is going around and thinking that he was the clear winner, and basically he has no respect for Sergey Kovalev, and Sergey Kovalev has no respect for Andre Ward. you could just tell it's just an ice cold tension when the two men are standing next to each other. So I'm really looking forward to this fight on June 17th. I think it could be one of the best fights this year. It's a very under the radar fight, even though we're in there and we're watching two guys who are probably two of the most elite fighters in the world. It's a very under the radar fight, but I'm going to be watching this fight because it's either going to play out like the first fight, in which it's a very close competitive fight. Like, there's three ways this fight could play out. It could be a very close competitive fight like the first time around, or Andre Ward could have Sergey Kovalev worked out this time around and beat him more convincingly, take a lot of rounds off him and win the fight clearly on points. Because I don't think Andre Ward knocks Sergey Kovalev out. Like, I just don't see that happening. If Andre Ward knocks Sergey Kovalev out, I will eat my shoe, because that's just not happening in my opinion. Andre Ward don't hit hard enough to knock Sergey Kovalev out. And that's not a big deal at the end of the day, because Andre Ward is so talented, he could just win a fight clearly on points. And we've seen Andre Ward do this many times. And the third thing, though, is that Sergey Kovalev is going to destroy Andre Ward in a few rounds. And that could happen. We know now that Sergey Kovalev can hurt Andre Ward. Sergey Kovalev knows he can hurt Andre Ward. Andre Ward knows he can be hurt by Sergey Kovalev. So, in terms of his defence, Andre Ward's going to be on his, has to be on his absolute A-game. But I think Sergey Kovalev, he's even admitted this, that he showed Andre Ward respect in the first fight in terms of his boxing ability and his punch power and all that stuff. But now he's saying that Andre Ward basically punches and slaps like a girl, and that he's not going to respect him. Like, this fight could end up very bad for Andre Ward. So yeah, I'm going to start waffling on now. Go check this documentary out on, it's on the HBO YouTube channel. So yeah, just go check it out. It's about 28 minutes long, so if you've got a spare half hour, just go and check it out. So yeah, comment below in the comment section. It is JM, it's Speakboxing.